Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's recording.
Okay.
And it'll be red. Okay, it's recording. All right, cool.
On your wedding day, two become one. So for each of you as individuals and the unity of one married couple, of two families, of great friends, let tonight be a time of bringing people together and meshing and melding. And as they venture down their path in life together, so shall we all with them, giving them love, support, guidance, and faith. Is made up in my mind. To my sister, my best friend, the person I confide in, laugh with, cry to, ask for advice and trust with the most precious gifts I have been given. The person whose smile can light up the room, whose attitude is contagious, and whose love is unending. You have the most enormous heart I have ever seen. Your caring nature and genuine concern makes you one of a kind. The beauty with the long blonde hair that you think, is she for real at first sight? But after just a short time, you see how genuine she really is.
You like your bow?
Picturing all our plans. To Scott, the boy who stole her heart and who has treated her like gold from day one. The boy who took her from shopping with a dog and a carrier to life in the country. I could not have asked for a better soulmate, protector, hero, and gentleman for my baby sister. Thank you for being the one in a million who makes her feel like number one all the time.
So me and Scott have been friends a long time. We've been through a lot together. We've had some laughs, had some cries, had some nights we can't remember with some friends we'll never forget. We've had some less than kosher bonfires, awesome mudding adventures, and rides on the old scooters. I'll never forget those nights talking about life till the sun comes up, singing songs that went out of style in the late 90s for a good reason. So I've known Scott for a long time, and if I know him as well as I think I do, there's a few things I know will never change. Scott is someone you can always count on. He's always known for a good laugh. He'll never be able to dance. And he's absolutely head over heels in love with Lori.
Oh, this is so beautiful. He got me a bracelet to wear today. This is so amazing.
You've been waiting a while for this.
To my love, today's the day that we've been waiting for. Today we get to say I do. I can't imagine sharing this day with anyone but you. We worked so hard to get here, and now is our time to sit back and enjoy it. I love you more than anything in this world, and today is a celebration of that. This was the key that we gave to each other years ago. It symbolized the key to our hearts. He saved this.
Oh,
oh my God.
So the chicken's
I want you to know that I've kept this with me since we got them for each other. I wanted you to see and know that my heart will be forever yours. Love your soon-to-be husband. And then he's so corny, and at the bottom he put my heart in a pair of pants. My heart pants for you.
Dear family and friends, gathered here today, tonight, Scott Wesley Trago and Lori Landon, holy matrimony. So nice of each one of you to come to know they have a backing, and to know they have people that love them, and to know they have people that stretch their arms out to them, and just wishing them the best in life.
To the love of my life and my best friend. I remember the night that all of this started. I couldn't miss your glow and your flawless beauty. I said to myself, there's no way that I have any chance with this girl. but when I finally worked up the courage and enough nerve to go talk to you, I was completely beside myself. Not only were you drop dead gorgeous, but you had the personality that was just as stunning. I remember the first thing you asked me when I told you where I was from, and no, not everyone from Lancaster County is Amish. From that night on, the rest was history. 5.5 years later and lots of great memories, here we are standing at this altar together.
Scott, we've been dreaming about this day for what seems like forever. And I've thought extensively about the words that I could use to help me articulate my feelings and my emotions. I always seem to fall short. My love for you is unconditional, and I truly mean that in every sense of the word.
Two people who have come together today to form a union that will surely last forever. Lori, you look absolutely beautiful. Scott is lucky to have found such an amazing, wonderful girl to share his life with. Scott, I am honored that you chose me to be your best man on this most important day of your lives. I wish you both peace and happiness in your new life together, and may God bless your marriage.
If everyone would raise their glasses now and join me in congratulating the beautiful bride and loving groom, congratulations. I love both of you to a lifetime of happiness. Cheers.
Team Trego, you're in for a lifetime of happiness. Don't ever forget that you have your best friend sitting there right beside you and your best friends standing right behind you. You'll have good days in bed, but you'll manage through it with the love that you guys already show that you have. Lori, if you could put your hand on the table. Scott, if you could put your hand on the table on top of hers. Here's to the Tregos. A lifetime of happiness, and to the last time that Scott will ever hold the upper hand in the relationship. Moonshine to the couple.
I never thought this day would finally come, but here we are, about to embark on a lifelong commitment that is so much more than me and you. Today, we vow to love each other through thick and thin and become one in the flesh. I have been blessed with a great life that I will never take for granted, but today has brought a whole new meaning to my life. Today, I thank God for bringing an angel into my life that has given me nothing but unequivocal love, compassion, support, faithfulness, honesty, and trust. I have been far from perfect, but I know that God gave me you because you were strong enough to stick by my side through all that we had been through together.
I promise to always believe in you, the person that you'll become, and the couple that we will grow to be. I promise to never forget that this is a once-in-a-lifetime love. I promise to not only accept that we're different, but to truly embrace our differences, because I believe that differences continually foster growth. I promise to always encourage you to dream big, because you know you will. And I will always support your passions. I promise to grow with you and never grow apart from you.
Today you are now joined together with the partner of your choosing. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Scott Trego. Let me kiss the bride.
on the shelf.
We're officially married.
Bring on it.
Hey, Scott, how do you feel right now?
Like the best decision I ever made in my life.
Well, that's a good answer. That's a nice answer. It's official.